At approximately 1:30 this morning, a 911 call was received from a male person inside the home that two people had been shot. Police arrived and confirmed that, in fact, one male and one female had been shot and have been declared deceased. At this point in time, it is being investigated as a murder-suicide. Our major crime investigators have carriage of the information, and our forensic officers are currently doing their work inside the home.